I just always thought it was an interesting concept.
Really?
Yeah, to be able to kind of see things that aren't physically there.
Yeah, I mean, I guess that's just kind of how it's always been.
So what's this book about?
Well, the main character has synesthesia like you do, so I thought maybe I could base her off of you.
Is that why you called me?
Yeah, and to make this work, I need to get inside your head.
Find out you had synesthesia.
I was probably like 10 or something. I remember I was describing a song to my sister, and the only way I could describe it was the guitarist on Green. I didn't realize that didn't make sense to anyone else.
And your brain interprets that sound as a color or a pattern.
Yeah, and it's consistent too. If I heard a note on a piano and it was red, then it's a C. If I heard a blue, then it's D or B.
Interesting.
I've mostly just learned to tune it out though.
Why would you need to do that?
I mean, it gets kind of overwhelming. Your mind just kind of learns to bypass it over time.
So it causes problems?
Oh yeah. Do you ever see a really ugly, like, wallpaper or t-shirt design that just makes you feel gross?
Yeah.
Some patterns I get from sounds kind of have an effect like that.
They can even make me feel nauseous or have headaches.
So, it's given you issues before then?
All the time. But honestly, it's not too hard to deal with after a while.
I'm sure your family and friends understand too.
Oh, I don't go around telling people.
Why not?
Well, most of the time they just don't believe me. And I kind of like having a little world of my own inside my head.